I first noticed Zach had an issue with his eyes crossing, probably when he was around 3 or 4. I think when I came to Wow Vision Therapy, you were much more knowledgeable about the problem. Now that he can read all the time, he enjoys reading more now. Well, there's no hesitation to catch the ball. There's none of those issues anymore.